Chancellor, sir. I now want to call on the Dean, School of Science, School of Science and Technology Education, Professor Mrs. Victoria Ezewa, to present our graduate.
Graduating students in the School of Science and Science Education Technology, please remain standing and remove your caps. Honorable Chancellor, I present the graduates standing before you and those who are unavailably absent for whom I stand proxy and who have successfully completed their Bachelor of Technology degree examinations and have been found worthy, both in character and in learning, to be awarded a degree of Bachelor of Technology of the Federal University of Technology, MENA. Please, all graduates, remove your caps and remain standing.
By the authority of Senate, I award you, honor and silver, the degree of Bachelor of Technology of the Federal University of Technology. Congratulations.
Will the graduates raise their cap, wear them, and place your tassel of the cap to the left, and sit down. Thank you.
Chancellor, sir, we want to receive good will messages from our sister institutions. And I want to call on the Vice Chancellor to come forward to receive them. Mr. Shitu Gafal Adebayo, representing Osun State University. Fagbero Dapo, representing VC Akure. A.D. Umar, representing Vice Chancellor University of Education, MENA. Professor M. Makul Makila, representing VC, University of Maiduguri. Dr. Pius Okike, representing Vice Chancellor of Afe Babalola University. Professor Chris, representing Vice Chancellor, Delta State University. Professor S.A. Abbas, representing Vice Chancellor, Bayero University, Kano. Professor I.N. Saga, representing Vice Chancellor, Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria. Dr. M.D. Ibrahim, Director, Kaduna Polytechnic. Dr. A.K. Babajo, representing Vice Chancellor, Kaduna State University. Professor Olufemi Oludimi, representing Vice Chancellor, Caleb University. Barrister Mrs. Aisha Buka, representing Provost College of Education, Kotogora. Dr. Abdullahi Aminu, representing Vice Chancellor, Kano State University of Science and Technology. Professor Bashir Aliu, representing Vice Chancellor Modibo Adenauer University of Technology. Professor I. Mohammed, representing Vice Chancellor FET Nwachi. Professor Tawfiq Ibrahim, Vice Chancellor at Hikma University, Lauren. Professor Olumwale Oluwede, representing Vice Chancellor of Government University. Dr. Kainde Oluwede, representing Provost, Federal College of Education, Apopka. Professor M. N. Meturare, Vice Chancellor, IBB University, Lapai. Dr. B. O. Atu, representing Vice Chancellor, Benue State University, Papadi. Professor S. A. Ochoni, representing Vice Chancellor, University of Jos. Professor S. N. Kela, representing Vice Chancellor, Federal University, Kashere, Gombe State. Professor I. N. Umar, Vice Chancellor, Gombe State University. Mrs. Esther A. Ojeli, representing Provost, Federal College of Education, Portis School. Professor Mrs. Sadiat Ijaya, representing Vice Chancellor, University of Ilorin. Professor A.A. Zumbi, Vice Chancellor, Usmandan Fodia University, Sokoto. Dr. Shera, representing Vice Chancellor, Nigeria Turkish Nai University, Abuja. Dr. Luka S. Fodi, Rector, Federal Poly, Gida. Professor J. B. Badu, representing Vice Chancellor, University of Abuja. Engineer Abukadri Sodongi Mohammed, representing Vice Chancellor, Sokoto State University, Sokoto.
Of postgraduate diploma of this university, please stand, and as you do so, could you please remove your caps? Honorable Chancellor, I present the graduates standing before you, and those who are unavoidably absent, for whom I stand proxy, and who have successfully completed the postgraduate diploma examinations and have been found worthy in character and in learning to receive the postgraduate diplomas of the Federal University of Technology, MENA.
Vested on me as a chancellor, I award you all the graduate diploma of the Federal University of Technology. Congratulations.
Will the graduates please raise their caps, wear them, and turn the tassels of the caps to the left. Please, kindly sit down.
Honorable Chancellor, sir, the persons who will be presented to you have fulfilled the requirements of the statutes and regulations of the Federal University of Technology, MENA. I have been found worthy, both in character and learning, to be conferred with Master of Technology and Master of Engineering degrees of the Federal University of Technology, MENA. I now call on the Dean of Postgraduate School, Professor N.G.M. Kolo, to present the graduates.
Students graduating today, please stand for the degree of Master of Technology and Master of Engineering. And as you do that, please kindly remove your caps. Honorable Chancellor, I present the graduates standing before you and those who are unavoidably absent, for whom I stand proxy, and who have successfully completed a Master of Technology and Engineering, and found worthy, both in character and in learning, to be awarded the degrees of Master of Technology and Engineering of the Federal University of Technology, MENA.
I award you all the degree of Master of Technology and Engineering of the Federal University of Technology, MENA. Congratulations.
Now the graduates, please raise their caps, wear them, and place the tassels of the caps to the left. You may please sit. for the graduating students for the degrees of Doctor of Philosophy, please stand. As you do so, may I please ask you to remove your caps? Honorable Chancellor, I present the graduates standing before you and those who are unavoidably absent, for whom I stand proxy, and who have successfully completed their Doctor of Philosophy and found worthy, both in character and in learning, to be awarded the degrees of Doctor of Philosophy of Federal University of Technology, MENA.
By the authority vested on me as a chancellor, I award you all the degree of Doctor of Philosophy of the Federal University of Technology, MENA. Congratulations.
Please may I call the graduates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, as you hear the names, kindly come here for a handshake with the Chancellor of this university. Issa Ezekiel Salam, Mohammed Usman Shaba, Olekasi Hyacinth Agbapo, for the Department of Animal Production, Malik Abdulganiyo Ayodele, Omonike Omolade Ebun, Suleiman Atikatu Oiza, Adekoche Solomon Adeolu. For the Department of Crop Production, I call on Dr. Usman Idris, Umaru Ismaila, Dangana Dauda Simon, Usman Alassan Banguba. From Department of Soil Science and Land Management, I call on Owekore Innocent Nwokoma. Department of Water Resources, Aquaculture and Fisheries Technology, Chukwuemeka Victoria, Obuotinya, Ghana, Enoch, Ndabenu. From School of Engineering and Engineering Technology, I call on Idris Rabiu Dania. Department of Chemical Engineering, Abdullahi Mohammed, Akade Funsho Hassan, Ajala Olaole Elijah. From Department of Civil Engineering, Ipenwa Patrick Ezeburu Kopa Ezekiel Bababome. From Department of Computer Engineering, Ebreze Fidelis. Department of Mechanical Engineering, Lawal Mohammed Nasser Bako Danladi Mohammed, Shoaib Babata Yusuf Langwe Onoha Oyemachi. From the Department of Telecommunication Engineering, Onumai Adeza James. From School of Environmental Technology, Department of Urban and Regional Planning, Abunga John Edelafo Bokola Naomi Ajambola. From Department of Estate Management and Valuation, Odoekane Namso Basi. School of Life Sciences, I call on Abolariwa Simon Olayemi Daudu Oladipupo Abulaziz Yusuf. From Department of Microbiology, Adabara Nasir Usman Mohammed Sani Datuboy. School of Physical Sciences, I call on Musa Adamundan. Mathematics and Statistics Department, Honora Matis Oyekwelu, Lawal Olufemi Wahid, Haruna Mashud. Department of Physics, Mohammed Fatima Ladidi. School of Science and Technology Education, I call on Tyro Simon Ayola Igwe Christopher Obeta. And from Department of Science Education, Mohammed Omaru Senda Uruka.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you, sir.
son, I have the honor to present to you the following and those for who, for good reasons, are unavoidably absent and for whom I stand proxy, who have distinguished themselves by winning special prizes in their respective fields of study during the 2014-2015 session. They are Abdullahi from School of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology, Department of Agricultural Economics and Extension Technology. We have Abdullahi Abdul Wahab with a CGPA of 4.78 first class. And he is getting the Vice Chancellor's Prize for the best graduating student in that school. Please come forward.
Award winner is Opoma Ejero Idao.
with CGPA of 4.28 second class upper. I go to School of Entrepreneurship and Management Technology. The Vice Chancellor's Prize for the best graduating student in the School of Entrepreneurship and Management Technology goes to Ayonide Afisat Abolore, CGPA of 4.57, first class. They tie, so the two of them will get the prize. Awotile Miriam, 4.57, first class. Prize for the overall best graduating Bachelor of Technology student in the university. This is endowed by Professor Rufai Al-Khali, and this goes to Abdullahi Abdul-Wahab with CGPA 4.78, first class. This prize for the best overall graduating student of the university. This prize is being endowed by Professor Musba Adewumi, and it goes to Abdullahi Abdul-Wahab, 4.78, first class, Agric and Agric Extension Technology Department. Otto, 4.78, first class, Chemical Engineering.
Thank you, sir.
Chancellor, sir, I hereby invite the National President of the Federal University of Technology MENA Alumni Association to rise and administer Foot MENA Alumni Pledge to the new graduates. Dr. Mohamed Jia.
I hereby invite the graduating students from various schools and programs of this university to please rise. And please repeat after me. I pledge to be a dedicated alumnus of Federal University of Technology, MENA. I will be a good ambassador of my alma mater. I shall at all occasions uphold the dignity and honor of Federal University of Technology, MENA. So help me God. I hereby admit you all and severally to FUT MENA Alumni Association. Please be seated. Thank you.
Honorable Chancellor, sir, I have the honor to call upon you to declare the convocation closed.
This university anthem and the national anthem bring us to the end of the 25th convocation ceremony of the Federal University of Technology, MENA. It's been worthwhile. And on behalf of the outside broadcast crew, this is Rose Gia saying thank you for keeping a date with us. We now join the national studio for the rest of the programs. Thank you. God bless you.